Mr. Art K. Crankbottom Murgatroyd up in the third has asked that I crank the button on this one. This is Art's Co-Dart, 68 inches long, 38 millimeters diameter. It's going to fold like a cheap $2 suitcase. Selected and armed, we're ready to rock. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, the launch. Christmas colors! All right, there will be a class action lawsuit for anybody suffering from whiplash. Get in line behind me. All right, that pot liquor sucked the air out of my lungs. Gee, all right, I see a smoke trail.
Well, Tony, what do you say?
It's up there somewhere.
Think it hit the ground?
We got something big coming up today. This is a test vehicle and contains no technology stolen from Jim Summers whatsoever. Although it may contain two or more post-crashed parts from his brother Tim Summers. Thank you very much, Mr. Clayton Gaughan. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, launch! Maybe.
Hey!
Here, she's quickening!
No boosters! No boosters!
Oh, a little slow and dirty!
No, I got one!
Two boosters, three boosters, four!
They're all
off!
Altitude 29,450 feet, velocity 9,247 meters per second squared.
Go it.
Come on, pop that chute!
Show me the panties.
It ain't happening.
Here, Jim Summers is going to be putting his scratch built pterodactyl up on one of Todd Moore's Sky Ripper motors. This is at L1400. 3, 2, 1, cook it! Tony! Apogee event. 750 feet will watch from man. Oh, was that gorgeous? Very graceful.
You're gonna land over there.
That definitely was not a dirty one. That was a nice and clean flight. Look at this little spin action coming right. Look at that chute pop out right back here. Jim and Todd! Nice job, boys! Give a round of applause!
Mr. Haga, that looks like a really nice Black Rock quality rocket. What do you say? It's tangled. Yep. Yeah, it's a soft ground out there. It's a soft ground. Well, when you got a green rocket, you sure want the help of a friendly bee to find it.